It's Clyde One Live. We are backstage with James TW. Welcome to Glasgow.
Hello, how are you doing?
All right, not bad at all. You played here before?
Yes, I played here about a week ago.
All right, fair enough.
Yes, so it's
Sean
Mendes. Actually, I didn't play here with Sean. We only played in London, but I know he's coming back next year to play here.
Where did you play in Glasgow?
I played, I think it was called the Garage, wasn't it?
Yeah,
the
garage.
The Garage.
The Garage. The Garage.
Is that the posh version? The
yeah,
Garage?
Yeah, I guess that's the posh version.
Hanging out in the Garage.
I'm really embarrassed
now. The Garage
is
a kind of legendary Glasgow club. Mm. It's a big kind of student haunt.
Right. I got that vibe, and it's got a few rooms, so it was fun. That's
fantastic. So, all set for tonight. What have you got planned for us?
I'm going to play my song, When You Love Someone, obviously, and then I have a new song that I'm kind of excited to play and get people involved with.
Cool.
Get people involved, that sounds interesting.
Yeah.
What are you going to be doing?
Well, I mean, there's only so many things you can really do. But, you know, just a bit of clapping, a bit of singing. It's going to be fun.
Okay, cool. Yeah. And I've got to ask you, what does TW stand for?
George
and I were wondering.
Yeah, we were trying to work
it
out.
I bet you get asked this all the time, but we need to know.
Do you want
to
have a guess each and see who gets closest?
I reckon it's a double barrel name.
Well, okay, yes, right. You get one tick. That's like half a point. I'm not really going to give you that many points. No? Nothing?
Tiny waiter.
Glad you said waiter.
I was wondering where you were going with that. I'll just cut in now and tell you what it is.
James is now left.
I was named after James Taylor. My name is James Taylor Watts.
Right.
Makes sense to me. Now, Cassie's got a question for you about, are you familiar with Tinder?
I know of it. I've never used it, but.
Right, so if you've got a girlfriend, partner.
I'm kind of just like not. I'm focusing on the music right now.
Oh, okay. Thank you. Right. So, yeah, Tinder, if you don't know how it works, there's no point in asking you. But
I know you swipe and stuff. That's as much as I know.
Yeah.
Our producer's on Tinder and he's looking for advice.
He's having a great time.
Okay.
And
advice with what?
You know what he should do.
On Tinder.
He should promote himself on Tinder and all that. And we thought, you know, let's get a young pop star like James TW to give him advice.
His
name's Callum.
Oh, hello. Hello. You know what? You can use it.
Would you like to swipe some of the girls on your Tinder?
I guess my first question for you is how brutal are you when it comes to the swiping?
She'd get a solid no.
A solid no.
That was a no.
Right.
Okay. Well, I'm not
going
to do it for you.
This is great.
Oh, okay. Jennifer's hot.
Wow, Jennifer.
So we're
going to
swipe right.
Right. Yes. Like.
Well, there's two girls in this picture, so...
For legal reasons, we can't show you those people.
Claire looks lovely, I would say yes.
Okay,
again.
You're getting another yes?
Yeah, her as well, yep, definitely. Cammy can get it. Laura can... Yep.
We're getting you a lot of action
Laura.
Right now.
Yeah.
You're going to have a busy Christmas, young man.
She can get a swipe as well. There you go. Just keep swiping.
You know, I'll let you just keep going. You got four new girls on this scene.
All these girls are here. So the story about you and Shawn Mendes, I mean, is it true that he tweeted you and said, hey, I've checked you out online and would you like to hook up? Did you believe it was him at first?
I did because I was in New York at the time and I was unsigned and I was trying to kind of find a label to be with. And I woke up one morning very jet lagged and my phone was going crazy. I just had a stupid amount of notifications. And it's because he sent a tweet out and that's how I knew it was him because there were so many mentions and retweets and all that. Yeah, just saying that he'd been watching my YouTube channel and he kind of found me a little inspiration. It was just a real nice tweet. And I thought it was kind of going to end like that. And then he private messaged me later that day and wanted to meet up.
That's so cool.
It was very cool.
Incredible.
It was,
what a great day that was.
Yeah.
Phoning all your family back at home. Like, you know
well, my dad. I think my dad, my mum and dad were with me actually. They were with me in New York. So they were freaking out and I was just trying to stay calm. And then I ended up meeting with Sean and I played for him and then I played for his label and then I ended up signing with that label.
So you didn't even have to explain to your mum who Shawn Mendes was because like my mum would be like that, Shawn who?
I didn't know if at the time my mum knew who he was, but she certainly does now. So, yeah.
Absolutely. So what have you got planned for Christmas? What are you going to do? Are you going to take time off? Are you going to be working?
Yeah. So it's all kind of slowing down after tonight, which is going to be really fun. I always spend Christmas with my family just at home in Warwickshire. And I can't, you know, on Christmas Day, there'll be one set of grandparents. Boxing Day, is another set of grandparents. So it's kind of like two Christmases in a row. So, it's going to be nice.
Nice.
Good way to do it. Yeah. You've got a busy 2017 lined up, I would imagine.
Yeah, there's already kind of things filling in here and there. And it's certainly going to be a busy one, but it's going to be the kind of the best year, hopefully, so far.
Well, we're really looking forward to seeing you tonight. That's going to be great. James, thanks so much for coming and joining us at
Clyde
One Live and helping out with Tinder.
Oh,
it's been a beautiful
thing. You're
well,
welcome.
You know how it gets on.